Great products, low prices, helpful service. That's Harris Ace Hardware. Harris Ace is your place for Yeti coolers, Traeger grills, Costa Damar sunglasses, Calcutta Renegade coolers, plus Harris Ace is your hometown dealer for yellow wood treated lumber. Harris Ace will not be undersold on price, so you know you're getting the best price at Harris Ace. Your favorite place for hardware and lumber supplies is Harris Ace Hardware, West Cherry Street in Jessup.
It's time now for Little East and Local Sports. In Sports, Wayne County's recreation, baseball, and softball summer season off to great starts. Seven of the eight teams have qualified for state tournaments, which are set for the weeks of June 25th to 28th. Four teams have won district championships. Two teams have finished runner-up. And the Mitchell boys play Glenn County today at 10 a.m. at Bill Morris Park, hoping to win a fifth district title this summer for the recreation all-star teams. We'll have that game for you this morning at 9:50 with the pregame show, 10 o'clock first pitch. And the Wayne County Mitchell all-stars trying to win a fifth district title for the Wayne County recreation teams this summer. On Monday, the junior boys rolled over Glenn County 16-0 in just three innings to win the district and head to state. They'll head to Augusta. Gavin Mixon pitched a second no-hitter in the tournament. Wayne County's junior boys team breezed through the district, won the championship Monday morning at Bill Morris Park in 16-0, the final score over Glenn County in just three innings. My boys finished runner-up. They lost twice Monday to Ware County. Both games heard here on Big Dog Country, FM 105.5. Ware won the first game 9-6, jumped out to an 8-0 lead, held on, and won the second game in the runner roll after five innings, 12-2. They win three straight games Monday to win the district championship. But both teams head to state. Wayne County finishes runner-up. They head to Effingham County. Again, the Mitches play for the district title today at 10 a.m. The girls' district event in Liberty, Wayne County girls rolling in girls' softball, 8-and-under, the 10-and-under, and 12-and-under all win the district championships Monday, while the 14-unders come in as runner-up as they lost to Coffee 9-1 in the title game. And, again, they still qualify for state. 12-and-under girls defeated Coffee 11-3 in the championship game. 8-under girls defeated Glenn County 8-7 to win the district title, and the 10-under girls defeat Coffee 15-1 to win the championship. And the 8-under girls head to Savannah for the state, 10-under girls head to Effingham for state, 12-under girls go to Tifton, 14-under girls head to Augusta. And our congrats to all the winning teams. On Thursday, we'll have all the girls' teams on the Butch and Bob Show. Friday, all the boys' teams all headed to state. And seven of eight teams in the summer events will have qualified for state. And two runner-up trophies, four district championship, and a chance for a fifth district championship today at the Bend Park Complex in Wayne County. Midges taking on Glenn County again today at 10 a.m. Braves continue to be the hottest team in baseball. They continue to beat up on the competition, beat up on the Mets last night 12-3. Three more home runs, Acuna, Albies, and McCann all went deep. Braves and Mets again tonight here on Big Dog Country. First pitch, 7:20. NCAA baseball tournament taking place out in Omaha, Nebraska. Last night, Michigan beat FSU 2-0. Texas Tech eliminated Arkansas 5-4 in the elimination game. Arkansas eliminated from the eighth field team. Reminder, still time to sign up for high school's two-day hitting camp set for June 20th and 21st from 9:30 to 12:30. Instructors will include the high school coaches and former players. Takes place at Howard But One Field. Costs $55 to reserve a spot. Call Coach Justin McDonald at 229-424-2825. And former Wayne County Yellow Jacket now NFL player T.Y. McGill holding one-day football camp June 22nd from 8 to 12 noon at J.C. Stadium. No charge for the camp. The aim is to introduce children to football by teaching basic skills in a fun, energetic environment. Tyrone, now a member of the L.A. Chargers, has played with Seattle, Indy, Cleveland, and Kansas City, and going to join us this morning on the Butch and Bob Show to talk about the one-day camp. That's going to do it for the latest in local sports. Sports is brought to you each and every day at this time by friends at Harris Ace Hardware.
For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South 1st Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South 1st Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490.
New or used, bling or budget, Neesmith Chevy Buick GMC in Jessup has a deal for you. Our everyday savings are better than the other guys.